In this video, I will be teaching you how to double-click with the Glorius Model O Wireless. If you don't already have the Model O, then we have included an affiliate link in the description. If you purchase using our link, we will earn a small commission at no extra cost to you. We have also included a link to the text guide on how to double-click. First, you will need to know the technique. The best method for double-clicking with the Model O Wireless is to have your finger resting off the front of the mouse. We will have a diagram on screen as an example. When doing this technique, you will be clicking with roughly the top crease on the bottom of your finger. You will need to lightly press the button in order to double click. If the mouse is brand new or you're new to double clicking, then you may find it easier to click closer to one of the edges. Typically, the inner edge on the scroll wheel side is preferred. The sound of a double click is audibly different to a typical click. You will be able to hear the rattle of the button being actuated multiple times. Next, you will have to enable the feature to double-click with the Model O Wireless. You will need the Glorius Core app. A link will be provided below. Click the mouse icon on the left panel. Select Performance. Locate the debounce time slider. Drag the slider down to zero. Press the Save button to apply your changes. Now, when you double-click, the extra clicks will be registered. If you are double-clicking unintentionally, then you can increase the debounce time to 2 or 4. Outside of gaming, you may want to reset the debounce time to 10. You will now be able to double-click with the Glorius Model O.